All right, let's have a debate. This right here, this is my friend Todd, and he's the main reason I got into flying these giant gas planes. But he recently picked up this 12S Flex Innovations, and after flying it a few times, my man said he is completely hooked on electric, and he's debating going 100% electric. So let's have a debate about this. What do you guys think in the comments? Gas versus electric?